Here we are at Pelican Preserve today, where Golf Course Superintendent Russ Clement has a birdhouse program. It's kind of neat, because right here at this Purple Martin house, we have three different stages in which the martins are active. And there are some eggs, recently hatched. And this cell over here, probably a couple of weeks old, you can see some feathers starting to develop. So congratulations.